Here's Bartkowski skating the puck through center. Nice pass to Prust down the left wing. Centers. He scores! Adam Cracknell has his second in as many nights. And the Canucks draw first blood.
Give Matt Bartkowski credit for this one, John, because he led the rush and then kept on going. And the defense backs in. It's off Jonathan Quick's leg, off the post, and then just rolls across the line and is pulled out. But you can see some white between the puck and the line. Cracknell going to the net. There's Bartkowski, and you can see the confusion as Cracknell goes by. Muzzin goes to the middle because Bartkowski is going through. And it's Muzzin that pulls it out, but it's across the line.
Burrows punches the puck forward and moves in after it. Gets it to Henrik in front for Daniel, just out of his reach. Edler left point, slap shot, scores! Posted in! And Alex Edler makes it 2-0.
Boy, Henrik and Daniel Sedin, they get hit, but they make plays. And Daniel at the red line got hit by Pearson, made the play to Henrik. And then Henrik gets the play in the corner. Alex Burrows goes in, does a nice job, head up, looks around, spots Henrik. And I thought that pass was to Daniel, but it missed him and goes right to Alex Burrows, and lots of screen. You can see Christian Ehrhoff skates right in front of Jonathan Quick.